to confer your full attention during your briefing. Current policies do require all customers wear face covering while on board, except when eating and drinking. In addition, small children under the age of 2 are exempt. Appreciate the trust you place in us. Thanks for choosing to fly United. We're going to be pushing back here momentarily once we get airborne on our way to North Platte. It's a 35-minute flight, cruising 25,000 feet. Current weather in North Platte. Got winds from the south about 10 to 15 miles per hour with clear skies, and temperatures up to about 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Thanks for joining us today. Welcome aboard.
Welcome on board United Express Flight 2 North Platte, operated by SkyWest Airlines. As you just heard from our captain, we got a pretty quick flight of about 35 minutes up to North Platte. And your crew is Captain Caleb Montandon in command of our aircraft. He's assisted by our first officer, Daniel O'Connell. My name is Karen. I'll be in the cabin to assist you today. And thank you, Mileage Plus members, for your loyalty and to all of our customers for choosing to fly with United today. While service is our passion, safety is our top priority, so please pay attention to the following safety demo, even if you are a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different. As an added safety measure today, I will not be demonstrating the operation of the oxygen mask. Please review or refer to the safety card for that information. Again, in the seat back pocket in front of you, the safety card describing the safety features of this Canadair regional jet. Hold us on, follow along. There are 4 clearly marked exits on board.
Did they move the ramp to
forward doors and the 2 overwing exits at row 8? Please locate the exit that's nearest you, keeping in mind that it may be behind you. In the event of a power loss, follow the floor lighting system to the exit. The cabin is pressurized for your comfort and safety. In the unlikely event of a loss of cabin pressure, the oxygen mask will automatically fall from the panels above your seat. Remove your current face covering, then place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and secure with the elastic strap. Although the bag will not inflate, the oxygen will be flowing. And be sure to secure your own mask before assisting others. The oxygen masks in the lavatory are located in the ceiling panel. To use, pull the yellow strip towards you, place the mask over your nose and mouth. Your seatbelts should be worn low and tight. To fasten your seatbelts with the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To tight, pull on the loose end of the strap, and to release, lift up on the top of the buckle and pull apart. Infant life vests are located in this forward overhead compartment marked with a placard. Instructions for the use of the infant life vest on the passenger safety card. Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. To use, pull the cushion from your seat. Place your arms strapped on the back and grab your wrists. Federal law requires passenger compliance with lighted, no smoking, and seatbelt signs. All posted placards, crew member instructions, and again, the use of your seatbelts. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes and smokeless tobacco and vaping is not allowed on board. And federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any
smoke detector to airplane lavatory.
Also not allowed of any passenger drinking their own alcohol. Please make sure those seat belts are secure, seat backs and tray tables up, window shades open. We will keep pushing back here in a moment. I'll demonstrate the seat belts and be on our way. Thank you so much.
Gentlemen from the flight deck, we're number one for departure. Karen, please prepare the cabin.
be on board with us on our way to third flat.
As a reminder, that seatbelt sign is still on and more than likely will remain on for our very short flight. So please keep that seatbelt fastened just in case we have any unexpected turbulence. Keep your personal belongings clear of the aisle at all times. And remember that bags may move around, so be careful when opening the overhead bin. You may now use your laptop and other larger electronic devices. However, Wi-Fi internet service is not available on this aircraft. We apologize for that inconvenience. Also, as a reminder, consumption of personal alcohol brought with you on board the aircraft is not permitted. I realize the cabin's a little stuffy today. We are just getting into our warmer months ahead, and unfortunately, this plane is not